Man, I'm being a bit inactive lately. Been not playing too much. Been taking a break, trying to clean up the mental as well. I was playing too much, to be honest. In my experience, when you play this game too much, it's really bad for your mental. I was playing a lot, but I was not able to get like good gains, like good content for the channel. So that was really unfortunate. That's the reason I decided to stop playing, because it was like, these days I just play to get content done, to get it on the channel. But yeah, I was not really able to do that. I took a break. Funny, man, it's funny how it goes. Like in Korea, I was playing so hard, so many hours. Now I feel like I play in 4 hours. It's like very hard for me. Can't really do it. Don't really have that habit anymore. Habit. Yes, we got him. There's 2 gateways before Cybercore. Interesting. Usually did the strategy follow up a double the Stargate build. That is usually how it goes. So knowing that, going Mutas is not a good idea. But let me scout just in case. Okay, one Stargate. Two Stargates. It's good I have that information. Can make two spores now. Go Hydras. Mass drones. That was an easy hole. Do few obblers, but that is okay. Start the Larker aspect. Oh no, my overlords. Come and mute us, it's going to be an easy win. Two more hatcheries. Goodbye, High Templars. probably is going to GG now. Let me attack with everything. I don't think he can defend his army. GG.